I'm Artsee1, Paul Roberts.
Here's what I'm going to do for my own personal bat suit without an undersuit. I sculpted this a long time ago, and I'd been offering, you know, where this latex facade had foam in here and made it built out away from the body and really made you quite large, really look like the superhero of the old comics, the big old guy. Well, here we are today. I'm not really offering those anymore. They're very expensive and elaborate to produce. I've kind of just been, for the past 10 years or so, offering these thick facades. Mostly the front. Mostly only a portion of the front, because the cape hides everything. But this is for me, so I'm going to go ahead and do the whole thing without an undersuit, and I'm going to show you how I'm going to do it. And you could do this if you wanted to, if you had the pieces. So I'm going to simply take Zap-A-Gap. To start out, I haven't sized it yet. This mannequin underneath here is my size. It was made for me to make the muscle suit. But I'm gonna make this skinnier. I'm gonna take Zap-A-Gap, and I'm gonna connect this together right on the seam line. And then I'm gonna take it apart, take it off the form, slit it down the back, put it on, and tailor it more perfectly for my size. And then what I'm gonna do when it's tailored is I'm gonna go ahead, fill that seam in with latex, and it'll be seamless. And I'll have a zipper down the back, and the whole suit will be seamless latex suit with no undersuit that zippers up the back. So I guess if I do a stunt or something and you see the cape flying up, you're gonna see the back, okay? I'm not gonna do too much bat stuff, you know? But it's there if you need it. All right, so what I'm basically gonna do is I'm gonna come around here. I'm not gonna do this right now. I'm just gonna show you what I'm going to do. Take a little bit of this Zap-A-Gap and kicker. A Q-tip. Just little spots along there. And I'm going to hold it up against Zap-A-Gap loves latex. Kind of hold it in place. Get that first one on there. It's the hardest one. And there you go. So I'm just going to go along every now and then and just put a little dab on there. There's going to be cracks. I know I'm going to take this seam apart and tailor it. I could have if I had a little more helpful butler, I could tailor it on me instead of this form right now, but I don't. I'm a one-man show. I really am a one-man show. And that's why what I do doesn't require a lot of money to do. It just requires a lot of time and effort. And you could do it too if you're an artist and you wanted to go this extreme. I wouldn't if I were you. I really wouldn't, because it's taken such a commitment of my life to do this, and it's not for everyone. It really isn't for everyone. Well, I mean, you can do it. I've shown you some things, and other people will show you others, and you could make this happen for yourself if you wanted to. You could sculpt this, you could mold this, you could cast this, you could do all those things if you want. Make your own suit. But the only reason I ever did this was because there was no other way. I needed to have a suit, and I was the way. Well, there's lots of other ways now. All right, so that's that step. So you won't see this on the video again until we're well on to another step, and this is all connected together. As you see, it's all loose. I'll go along this, put an old dot along the line for the whole thing, and then take it off the form with KY or whatever else I need to use, cut it down the back, put a zipper on, put it on, and do some tailoring. And I'll probably have to be self-tailoring. This form under here, it's not exactly me. I'm gonna do it for exactly me once I get this first step done. All right, so there you have what I'm working on right now. Not much to it, but that's what it takes to do a suit with no undersuit, no attachment. The suit itself is gonna be the suit. So that's it for today. That's all I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna be doing here. I'm just gonna go ahead and do the mundane process of doing the whole thing, and we'll be back at you another time.